years. Over the years, this old market town of Arundel has been known for many different ghost sightings, along with unsolved murders, bodies found in the woodlands, and even poltergeist activity in some of its local hotels.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear.